What's good, YouTube? It's Boy Jim Money back at again for another video, and today we're gonna reacting to SML movie President Jeffy. Oh God, okay. I'm not gonna know how they did this, but anyway, let's dive on in. If you guys are new to the channel, be sure to leave a like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more content. And let's dive on in.
If you become Crass President, you get to make any rule for the Crass that you want. And I can't say anything about it. So which one of you wants to be the Crass President?
Okay.
Ooh, I want to be Crass President.
Junior, do not take this erection from me. I want to be Crass President.
Well, I want to be Crass
President. What?
You're too stupid to be Crass President.
Well, you're too dorky to be Crass President. I want to be Crass President.
Hey! Hush! I don't want you to be Crass President.
Well, you can't be Crass President because I want to be Crass President.
There can only be one Crass President. That's why we're having an erection, okay? It's gonna be a long
process
for my erection. So I'm gonna choose. Two people to have an erection.
Oh my God!
Cody and Jeffy, you guys come up to the Crass to be part of my erection and tell the Crass why they should vote for you as Crass President.
All right, I'm gonna go first.
All right, prepare to lose.
All right! If you guys elect me as Crass President, then there will be no more homework ever again. Homework will be illegal.
No, I actually think we should have homework because we might forget the stuff we learned at school. And we have to keep learning because learning is power. Who's with me? Junior, do the
All right, change of plans. If I'm elected Crass President, then all the homework that we get will go to this guy because he likes it so much.
Just make it worse.
Then every day will be pizza day. There will be pizza parties every single day. Your desk will be made out of pizza. You will even be made out of pizza.
Okay,
oh my gosh.
You don't have to wear clothes to school anymore. So like you know how long.
Hold up, what?
When you don't have to do that, you can just come naked. And no girls allowed.
Well, if I'm elected class.
Oh my God.
Come to school anymore.
Then you will be president of anything. Okay. How about this? If you fail a test, you can retake it. How about that?
Well, if I'm elected class president, you won't even have tests anymore.
You can't just do that.
All right, Crass, I've heard enough. So who do you guys want to
be
president?
Jeffy.
All right, Crass, we have a winner. Jeffy has won the erection, and he is now your Crass President.
Yay! Hey, Mario, how do you think Jeffy's stay at school is going?
It must be going pretty good. I mean, we haven't gotten a call from his teacher saying he's suspended for anything, like pooping his pants or biting another student.
He got the jacket.
Hey, Jeffy, how was your day at school?
Daddy, you can't call me Jeff anymore. You have to call me Mr. Class President.
Jeffy, you got Class President?
I sure did, Mommy. All the kids in class said I was the smartest kid, and now I'm the Class President.
This must be something like a
pin. No.
Or like a Make-A-Wish Foundation thing.
Mario.
Why would they vote Jeffy Class President?
Like, he did not.
Well, dang, the first thing I did was cancel school, so now I never have to go to school ever again.
Jeffy, you can't make those rules. You can't just cancel school.
Yes, I can, because I'm the Class President.
No, Jeffy, the only way you could cancel school is if you were the real president.
Well, how do I get to be the real president?
You can't. You can't because you're a kid and you're just too stupid to be the president.
Hey, Mario, speaking of the president, isn't it election day today?
Well, it is. Let's turn on the news and see how it's going.
I'd be so mad if... Okay, this is not sponsored by me at all, so it's just like...
States has something to say before the election tonight.
What?
Let's go to that.
When I, Donald J. Trump, is re-elected president again, we do not want to share.
class. Come on now.
The moon with anyone ever again. Okay. So what I will do when I'm reelected is I will hire Space Force to build a wall.
Oh my God.
So what's the problem?
Well, okay. This is gonna sound kind of silly, but you know how there's an election today?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, we lost the other guy.
What do you mean you lost the other guy?
I mean, we don't know where he is. Like we were playing hide and seek, and we just never found him, so he's just, like, gone now.
Okay, so then why are you here?
Well, I'm here to try to find somebody who wants to run for president and try to beat Trump in this election, and I was kind of hoping that'd be you.
Me? Why me?
Because you're Mario! Everybody loves you, you know? They recognize you from what? The games, and they'll be like, oh, it's that guy!
Well, I can't
no.
remember him.
Okay, what about
right.
you? I'm from outer space.
Okay, is anybody here from America?
Right here.
Well, how old are you?
16.
Okay, you just won't tell anyone.
Well, no, Jeffy cannot run for president.
Oh my God.
I gotta say something. If I poop in a strainer, it makes poop spaghetti.
See, look, he cannot be president.
What?
It'll work. Okay, Jeffy, come with me. You're gonna go debate the president.
Okay.
Well, no.
Hello and welcome to the presidential debate. Tonight, we have President Donald Trump versus Jeffy.
No.
I'm going to ask both of you questions, so just answer those as best you can.
Mr. They're gonna throw shots.
Why should you be reelected president?
So, they should elect me president. Because I'm already president, and I'm already living in the White House, okay? And so, if they didn't re-elect me, it would take me approximately, like, 4 years to move all my knickknacks and paddywhacks to the doggy bone. It would take billions upon billions of boxes to get all of my stuff out of there. So to make it easier on me, J. Trump, you should just re-elect me president so I don't have to move all my stuff out of the office.
All right. Now, Jeff,
no.
Same question. Why should you be elected president?
Mr.
You haven't even said anything, so you can't be wrong yet.
You should vote for me for president because if I was president, I would ban all school. No kid would ever have to go to school ever again, and they get to stay home and play video games all day. Also, I would ban green beans and make them illegal, because they're disgusting and icky, and I hate green beans!
First of all, no one should ban green beans, because no one has done more for green beans than I, Donald J. Trump.
Oh, shut up! This guy's right wrong. You're bad.
So, Jeffy, in your opinion, what is the biggest problem in the world right now?
The biggest problem in the world right now is Fortnite. Every time they update the season, it gets worse and worse. To be honest, I don't even know.
He kind of right about that. I'm not gonna lie. All I've seen is fucking Marvel most times for Fortnite. I ain't gonna lie.
Same question. What do you think is the biggest problem in the world right now?
Okay, so the biggest problem in the world right now
is hair falling apart.
Legos are too small. Okay, this causes a choking hazard for billions upon. blocks. Yes, that's exactly
what I'm calling.
MAGA blocks, because we would be making America great again, one block at a time.
No, they're called mega blocks?
Right.
Yes, this right here is exactly what I'm talking
about. You're lying.
If you notice, to show you guys a little bit of a diagram, this is our border wall with the previous administration. And this is our border wall with my administration, the Trump administration. So, yeah. And also, these are the exact same blocks that I want the border wall around the moon to be built out of. So, the wall will be huge.
I actually like the tiny Legos. The big ones are for babies.
Mr. President, can you please
Oh my God.
The presidential debate. I'm just gonna see who wins tonight.
There's no way Jeffy wins the election tonight.
Don't say that, Mario. We have to believe in him.
I don't believe nobody would vote for him.
Hey, did they announce who won yet?
No, they're about to.
Why are you here? Breaking news, guy.
The election results are in, and the next president of the United States is Jeffy.
What's that mean?
No way.
Jeffy,
Oh my God.
He did it. That crazy son of a gun actually did it.
Jeffy, what are you going to do now that you're president?
Well, first of all, I get to poop wherever I want.
Yes, you can, Mr. President.
And no, you can't.
This, the nuclear football.
Well, yeah.
Well, this will let you nuke just about anything.
Uh-oh.
The first thing I'm going to nuke is all the green bean farms and all the schools.
Well, no, Jeffy. No. You can't do that.
No.
You nuke our country and we're all going
to
die.
Well, it's a small price to pay for me to be happy.
What? Oh, my God. Oh my God.
This is my chance to be the first at something memorable. You're a great pilot.
What would you do if you were president? That is a tough question. If I was president, first thing I'll do. If it's true that you can do whatever you want without, like, Congress or anything like that, I'll be like, focus more on the people instead of the economy. See, that's my opinion. That's what I'm saying. But anything else, bite me for it. But anyway, that's it for now. These guys are funny as hell. Be sure to leave a like, subscribe, y'all know what to do, and J Money is out of here. I'll see you guys either Friday or Saturday. Saturday it is. J Money out. Later, y'all.